Just the other night at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me. Well, I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one that I wanted for all time, and each night I lay praying that God would make her mine. And if he'd only grant me just one wish I wished back then, well, I'd never wish for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs. Just because he don't answer doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers. She wasn't quite the angel that I remembered in my dreams. I know the time had changed me. In her eyes too it seemed. We tried to talk about the old days. Was not much we could recall. Yes, the Lord knows what he's doing after all. And as she walked away, I looked at my wife. There and then I thanked the good Lord for the gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs. Just because he may not answer doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are all too often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.